fun to watch. It should be a good game for them.
With Ryan Carter, I'm Anthony LaPanta. We welcome you to another season of Wild Hockey on Fox Sports North. Hunt after it. Gurianov got there first. Foligno into the corner for Dumont. Foligno centers. Hartman sent it just wide. Hunt fires. Tipped by Hintz and kicked out by Bolt. Hartman plays it back for Dumba. Now to Hunt. Winds. Fires. Saved by Bolt. Caught him up high, and Bo's a little slow to his feet. Haskinen starts out for the Stars. Gurianov centers, and Hintz is stopped by Stalock, who then snatches it out of the air with a glove.
I don't know if that would have bounced over. It looks like maybe it would have gone over the top of him, but gloved it right out of the air. You saw Coach Bruce Boudreau put out Eric Staal for the faceoff. He snapped it back on a strong side, went right for the bench for a change.
Zucker's back on. 5-on-4 for Dallas, and they score. Hintz goes over the shoulder of Alex Stalock. Hintz, who was denied just a couple of minutes ago, has the first goal of the night. It's 1-0 Dallas.
Puts it up over Stalock's shoulder. Again, that Dumba maybe caught a little bit flat-footed there. That's what happens when you haven't played since last December. You get your timing. That stuff will come for Matt Dumba. Drew Pinslow, nice, puts a penalty. He'll have to sit for the next 2 minutes.
Stahl wins the draw. Hunt winds, fires, saved by Bo. And we'll get another faceoff in the final seconds of the period. Zuccarello was having a great season last year when injuries shortened it. Centering pass for Parisi, and it goes off the post.
Kind of getting helicoptered there by the two of them.
Heavy hit thrown by Warner just moments later. Bo had to let this one go. And a centering pass for Dumont, and he's stopped by Bo. Rebound in behind, picked up by Foligno. Miro Haskinen, third overall pick for the Stars a couple of years ago. Penalty coming here. Hartman's in alone and scores!
Marcus Foligno, that was a dangerous play on Foligno too there. He could have gone into the wall awkwardly, but Susie with a good vision sees Hartman all the way down the ice, feeds him.
Zuccarello with Dumba sneaking in, a shot, the glove saved by Point.
Glove on it. Hey, you want to make a statement, you come into the net, Cole.
Stalock sends it ahead for Zuccarello. Zuccarello back to Dumba. Dumba in a shot, saved by Point. It trickles just wide. Foligno to Spurgeon at center. Dumont driving the net. And Point makes the save. Stars break back the other way. Dellandrea in behind Hunt, and a save by Stalock. Hands it off to Fadoon. Tyler Fadoon circles the net. Centers back to Gleason, a shot and a glove save by Stalock. Stahl's pass, intended for Stafford, comes back the other way, and Stalock with a sliding save against Dickinson.
A huge save here in the slot, and that's a big save. Minute left in the game, that's a big save.
Mason there for Dallas. Back to Sequeira, the puck comes out to center, and the teams remain even after 60 minutes in St. Paul. Stahl will draw against Hintz. Hintz controls, and the Stars have possession first in a live preseason game.
Yeah, this is big, and this is something that I'm guessing the teams are going to be good at right now. All summer long, it's two-on-ones, back and forth, back and forth.
Pressured by Haskinen, puck pops up in the air. Dumba trying to center, comes free, and it's a breakaway for Dowling the other way. Dowling in against Stalock, he scores, and Dallas wins it in overtime.
Wild get a little aggressive on the forecheck down there, right up in the slot there, gets a quick relay pass, goes down, finds a five hole on Alex Stalock.
So the Wild pressure throughout a fair amount of the overtime. Could not find a way to beat Point. Dowling beats Stalock on the break.